How would you assess your performance last night?
Let's see. I mean, could have did better on the defense, more box out, free throw rebounds. Just a little bit more effort. I know it was my first game back. So I just was happy to be out there on my team. That's pretty much it.
How did your legs feel the day after going through, you know, out there for the first time?
I felt heavy. I mean, a little sore, but, you know, nothing where I hurt, you know, where I couldn't go. So that's good, you know. Go back and check with the doctor, you know, see how I look, you know, since they, you know, checked up on it, you know, and go from there.
No strain or anything? You don't feel that feeling?
No.
No soreness or anything?
How you feel about all three spots? It's like they can pick your poison, or so to speak. Like you can go three different ways to impact the game. Do you see it that way? Or?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I got to read the positions. When I'm at the three, just try to outrun the three guard, you know, because after a shot miss, you know, or made, you know, Drew do a good job of hitting the head. So, you know, if I get him one-on-one, you know, before the big get done, I think I can get him in foul trouble, and that'd be better for us. So, and at the two, you know, that's pretty much one of my strengths, you know, guards my size. So, you know, I can take advantage of that. And at the one, the same way.
What do you feel?